What's up, YouTube? What's up, y'all? It's Twin That Cut here. And right now, I'm about to introduce y'all to the Andis Masters. This is a master review, so that's what we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about the Masters. Now, right now, I'm just using the Andis Excels. These, I'm just cutting the hair down with these right here. I don't want to go right to it with the Masters. Because the Masters, that's what I use to like smooth the hair. Which is like cutting it, get the little extra ends off of it, cutting it down, and fading it. So with this, I'm just taking the bulk from out the hair with these Andis XLs. Now these are the Masters right here. The moment we've been waiting for. Masters. And the Masters that I'm using, these are the, these are the limited edition Masters. Those are the black ones. Then they got the VIP. They got the, is it 80s or 90s edition? I forgot. I think it might be 80s edition. And then you have the basic silver Masters that, you know, most barbers have. Now, I done had so many Masters. I done had so many pairs of the basic ones. To where, like, I don't even use the basic ones no more. I just use these now. Because they cool. But they tend to slow down like when they get older. Like after a while, the Masters is like slow down a little bit. Their base model. So I got these right here. These are three prong. These have a three prong cord. You know? That means they're powerful and they're more stronger. And I like to fade with my Masters. I love how the fade come out. Like the Masters, well, though, these are like the first clippers that you taught to use. Like you in barber college, or when you just like the first pair of clippers that most people get are the Masters. That's, I don't know why, that's just the traditional barber clip. The Masters. You see how I'm fading the back out? They're good for fading. Good for cutting, I'm not gonna say cutting down and going into the hair, but for like smoothing it out. And fading, they are excellent for that. Very excellent for that. Like I said, my first time using them in a while, actually. I got so many pairs of clippers. I got clippers everywhere, so I just picked these up and just start using these for the video. And so far, since I've been using them, I ain't gonna lie, since I've been using them for this video, I actually want to put them back into my, on my roster, on my station. I'm thinking about putting them back on there, because I'm like, oh man, these pretty cool. I ain't used these in so long, to where, like, I forgot they really work like this. But yeah, they cool, though. See, now what I'm doing now is I'm fading it with the liners, and then I'm going to take my Masters, and I'm going to blend it in, because the Master Guard, the blade on the Masters, it goes from, it got five notches on it. So it goes to like 3-0, which is real low, close to ball, all the way up to about a 1. So if you want to, you ain't even got to put the guard on the Masters. You could just like, after you cut it down with the 1, you could just go over it just with the Masters, just move it out. You don't got to put no guard on it, just go straight over it, because that's how thick the guard is. It's not like no surgical blade on there. Yeah, you see now I'm fading it with the Masters. Yeah, the Masters, they got some weight to them. Yeah, they got some weight to them. These ain't no little light featherweight clippers. These clippers got some weight to them. But they worth it though. And they cost about I don't know how much those cost, because I think I got these refurbished from somebody. But like the base models, they used to be 80. I remember they was 80, but now they like 120. Yeah, so they pretty expensive. But like I said though, these are some of the best clippers to get to own. These Masters, and they last a long time. They are all metal, so you can drop them, boom, pick them right up. I mean, you might, you know, if you drop any pair of clippers, you might knock the blade off a little bit. And when I say knock the blade off, I don't mean knock it off. I mean, like, it'd be off. It don't be cutting right. It's not aligned with the other blade on there. But yeah, it's all metal, so when you drop it, you can pick it right back up and keep using it. Clean it off, you know, pick it right back up and keep using it. Because they are very, very, very durable. And I've been using them since, I've been using them for years now. I've been a barber for about 10 years. And I've been using them most of my whole career. I'm gonna show y'all how this hair cut turned out though. Like, how, look how smooth it's gonna be when I get done with it. Like how smooth the masters done did to it. And I had that, I had that purple one guard on there. I should have told y'all that when I was actually doing it. But I was still be talking about the masters. So yeah, I had a purple one guard. I use that sometimes too when I'm cutting the hair down. Or I use a zero guard too. A zero guard is real low. It's lower than the one, but it's like higher than the master blade. So it's like a little bit thicker than, the master blade. Not too much though. It still cuts you down to about like maybe just a little bit lower than the one. Just a tad bit, it's like maybe half an inch lower. It's not taking too much of it off. Yeah. Let's see how low that is for the masters, what the masters did. Man, back when I was in barber college, all they talked about was take your masters and flick up like this with the masters. Your master this, your master that. You got some masters. And that's all they talked about. Like, man, them like your main ones. Like, all right, okay. Man, them masters, them like Cadillacs or Benzes. They gonna always be around. They got so many new clippers out nowadays to where, like, people ain't even looking at the masters no more. That's crazy. They want the babies and all that. Like, them the fancy clippers. That's why I call them fancy clippers. But the masters though, legendary. Very legendary. They classics. Classic. Just like these liners I got that I'm using right now, those are classic. I'm putting that razor on there. We need to hurry up and fast forward and get to the haircut so I can show y'all what the masters do. What they do. Man, I mess with Andis, man. I've been messing with Andis for a long time. I mess with walls too. I mess with a little bit of everything because I like to buy clips. Look at that, hold on. See how good that look? Yeah, see, I like to buy clippers just to try them out, though. Just to see if I like them. Yeah, but this is the master review of those. Subscribe to the channel, comment, like. Let me know how y'all feel about this, though. We're about to wrap this video up. Appreciate y'all. Peace.